declaring the winner by knockout.
Right as Anderson starts to engage, boom! The Polish power! That big right hand over the top hurts the bat. I mean, the fight was already over. Immediately staring at the champ. Shot, but he didn't. He just sat down and the lights out. It just as he said, man, it was just punch. He had Corey pursuing him. Gonna take something big in order to make a step. Jan Błachowicz.
Oh yeah, Jan has great knockout power. Very technical. His fundamentals are very sharp, and I think he's going to make a great opponent. I thought he looked great. He looked tremendous. Crisp boxing, great takedown defense. He just looked really good. I was happy to see Corey Anderson eat his words. He's been talking so much trash.
Support here. That was a nasty body kick. Latifi looks hurt.
Poor Latifi.
Oh! Latifi looks really hurt.
Right hand is right down for Latifi.
This could be it. This could be the end of the fight.
He's talking up that left.
Latifi looks hurt by that body kick.
What a way to announce your arrival. He gets the victory on his debut to the Ultimate Fighting Championship.
Błachowicz is the first light heavyweight champion not named Cormier or Jones in a decade.
Are you serious?
In a decade. Listen
wow,
to this.
I didn't know that. I didn't realize that.
In a decade, the belt, 1,500 days for Jones, 1,300 days for Cormier. This is the first heavyweight champion in a decade to hold that belt. And it is the Polish powerhouse, Jan. You got to say it right. Jan. It's time to start pronouncing it the correct way. Jan Błachowicz, the Polish powerhouse. I mean, can we get the, is that his name? Is his name the Polish powerhouse?
También a la guerra delante, y es bien nocaut. Ambos con poder. Ya se viene Paulo Costa, pero estamos disfrutando de un combate por título, pelea coestelar. Este tipo de pelea es igual que busca con la derecha, pierna izquierda ahora por intermedio de Black. La distancia, pierna izquierda.
Parecido Reyes a lo que hizo con Chavito, manejando bien el intercambio Reyes y tratando de alejarse mi completo. Pero también es una pelea por...
Bueno, nosotros vamos. Va a terminar el fin. Se lleva el primer capítulo. Capítulo cerrado.
El hematoma que generó ya en la parte derecha del cuerpo con esa...
Tremendo hematoma. Va al frente Błachowicz otra vez.
Claramente la estrategia de él es...
Para meter más presión. La gente encendida en las redes con el tema de Adesanya, Toño Ruiz, Julia Aguirre. De la 253, a ver si se anima Dominic Reyes. Ahora Błachowicz con poder. Al choque, vamos a ver. Pierna izquierda que buscaba Dominic.
Combinaba una derecha muy fuerte de Błachowicz al final de una combinación. Muy completo, creo que por eso tanto respeto.
Fracción para que finalice el segundo
del equipo de Nueva Unión en Argentina. Tac,
Dominic Reyes, pero también se encuelan golpes con poder. Tonga Rey, nos restan 30 segundos.
Lo frenaba bien con ese uppercut y ahora otra vez con ese gancho.
¡Sí, señor!
¡Wow!
¡Del knockout! ¡Knockout! ¡Knockout!